The next feature is App Manager. Here all the services, activities, broadcast receivers and content providers will be listed. So if you want to disable any of the components, just click on the app. Here green means enabled, blue means enabled and running, and red means disabled. So if you want to disable any component, just click on the row. If it is enabled, it will be disabled. If it is disabled, it will be enabled. You can disable or enable any activity. So disable or enable the components which is not going to affect the app, because if you disable something which is necessary for the app to run, then it will crash. So do it only when you're 100% sure what you are doing. You can search the app by name. You can filter by system app, user app, running or disabled. You can sort it by name, total component, running components or disabled components.